Good morning, Warriors. Today is Monday, February 10th, and these are your morning news announcements.
In the cafeteria at Build A Bowl, Warrior Burrito Fajita Bowl.
At the Warrior Pizza Station, Pizza Hut Pepperoni Pizza.
At Warrior Wraps and Subs, Turkey Bacon Club Wrap.
At the Sandwich Slide, Corn Dog Nuggets.
At Grab and Go, Yogurt Parfait and a Warrior Chef Salad.
Lexi is a 4-year-old little girl who is fighting leukemia. For her 5th birthday, Lexi is asking for pajamas instead of gifts. She would like to give a pair of PJs to every patient in her oncology unit. Carrollton High School Youth to Youth heard about Lexi's project and would like to help her accomplish her goal.
Youth to Youth will be selling candygrams during lunch until tomorrow. The candygrams cost $1. They include a card and your choice of a Hershey bar, a Reese's peanut butter cup, or Sour Patch Kids and Skittles. The candygrams will be delivered during fourth period on Valentine's Day.
Jared DeGarmo, broadcasting alumni, a graduate of CHS, is battling cancer. Please help the family. There are t-shirts for sale in the office and wristbands for $1 also in the office. See Lori Bryan with questions.
Attention students, go check the lost and found in the main office if you think you've lost anything. It is full and will be emptied next week. All unclaimed items will be sent to the care team or Goodwill.
There is a Valentine's Day raffle that will end on Valentine's Day. $1 for each or 6 for $5. Pick them up in Mrs. Paws' room.
Attention D&D Club, there is no meeting today as Mrs. Faulkner is sick. Please make sure you have a ride home at the end of the day.
The boys' basketball title hopes are alive. On Friday, behind a huge home crowd, the Warriors beat West Branch. The boys can share an EBC title with a win at Alliance on Friday.
Congratulations to the wrestling team who beat Marlington this past Thursday. With this win, they have secured a share of the EBC title. Come out this Thursday to Minerva as we hope to win the league outright.
And that is all we have for you today, Warriors. Have a great day.